State police are investigating a fatal, Torrance County investigators rather, are investigating a fatal crash involving a pedestrian. It happened early this morning about 5 miles east of Moriarty. The Torrance County Sheriff says a man in his 30s was walking along the highway when he walked into a traffic lane and was struck and killed. The sheriff says the man was a local, but his name has not been released. He says the driver who hit him will not be charged.